All right, let's get back to this. See what good that power kick is gonna do. Got him. Scared that little issue. Energy. Press a one. Don't sit around. His ass. Come on, peek your head around that corner. Lord, I got this. Gain. Yeah, I'll take the jackal. that one. Guess we're just gonna have to adjust these scopes. Duck too damn much. Ammo, god damn it. Is there another turret? Yep. In the first place, idiot. Where are the guns? Right here. Like it's underneath the ground. How the hell do I get this? How the hell do I get that? That for whatever reason I'm not gonna be able to get that. That's just impossible. It's underneath the boards. Like I can't, it's in the concrete. Yeah, like it's in the concrete. I can't break that. Can I jump down? There we are.
Send reinforcements.
There we go. Break that. Jackal. Except for reinforcements. Oh shit. Oh, he's dead. Oh, this guy coming from behind. I have like no ammo for that whatsoever. Make it to this place. This.
Roger that, 3-3. All available cats inbound. Over.
Can't open it up nowhere. Here we go. Maximum increase 75%. Bullet impact dampening. Light armor, vertically heavy armor. Okay. Super strength, weapon handling, extended cloak. Show tracer fire, highlight hazards, explosives, sensor upgrade, radar zoom, brute force, air stomp, that seemed like something good. Is there anything that can like conserve energy? I need two for that. Okay, I'm trying to find something good. No sway when aiming down sight. Damn, that's another one. I guess I just better save these. Save that upgrade. I thought that would have did something else, but it didn't.